Okay, ready to go for another day. This is day five, and still dark here. It's about, let me have a look at my watch, 6:21 in the morning. So, going to wander over shortly and have some breakfast, and then hit the road when it gets light. Still dark out, so looking forward to well, it's going to be another big day, 960 k's, but it's a long straight run, so we'll make good time at 130 k's an hour. So yeah, so we're going to stop at a couple of places on the way up, and we'll be stop for fuel obviously, and should be a good run. Should be a good run. The old ass is going to be hanging out, but you get that. So, another big day. I'll talk to you later on. Peace.
We stumbled into this town because of a fuck up on Harley Davidson's GPS, but about 5 or 6 k's off the highway, and we found this little place, Dally Waters. It's different, I'm telling you. There's Kevin. I don't know if you can see Kev, the saltwater crocodile. But I'll take a couple of photos, and he's there laying there under the sprinkler, chilling out. So, got fuel. This street is unique, let me tell you. Basically just a caravan park, but they've got the pub. I took a couple of photos at the pub. Look at all this shit here. And they've got stuff everywhere. It's definitely unique, I can tell you. Thank you. Righto, finally in my room in Darwin. I'm going to use the GoPro because by now you'd be sick of that other fucking camera. It just shakes like you only got to breathe and the thing moves and jumps around. So this is, GoPro's got stabilization. So this is it. This is $200 per night for that, this piddly ass room. And the tingiest little shit house and shower you've ever seen in your life. Fair dinkum, I've stayed at 3-star motels that are better than this. But it is what it is. You're in the middle of the city. At least I get a picture of the pretty bird across the car park. And a view of the slums of Darwin. So, after arriving finally, to doing more Ks than we did Bourke to Longreach. A long day, a very long day, and a very warm day towards the end. It's 32 degrees in Darwin. And I'm cranky and grumpy and going off me tits. So I'm just going to throw a shirt on. I'm going to throw some shorts on and me thongs. And we're going to go down and have a beer and have something to eat. So I've had enough. I'll do the computer and shit later on. But that's how it is. That's me digs for 3 nights. See how we go. Oh look, we've got USB outlets and the PowerPoint. That'll help charge shit up. Rather than have to plug it all in the outlet. Put adapters and shit. So this is it. This is the room. I'll turn this friggin' air conditioner on. Let's see, what have we got? Cool, and on 18 degrees. Why the fuck would you need it on that low? I think 21 degrees ought to do it. It's not even running. What the fuck's going on in here? Let me... No, I don't want auto for me. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. Right, now I'm going to get changed and I'll get back after dinner. I'm going to sit down and download all the video, so because we don't have to be up early in the morning, so I can go to bed a little bit later tonight. Last night I was in bed, I shit you not, at 7 o'clock. And I slept until 6 o'clock the next morning, or till this morning, so... So... I'm going to afford to stay up a little bit later tonight because we're in no rush tomorrow. We're going to go for a quick run out to... I think it's Hidden Valley, Harley Davidson, over Sticky Peak, and... I'll look at purchase another helmet. And I'll explain why when and if I get one. And just have a look around. So I'm going to take the GoPro with me, so I can take some video with that rather than that other fucking thing. It's good if you've got it on a tripod and you've got it steady, but it's no good. So stay tuned.